Here's a brief movie about Centertown, Ottawa. Starting at the south end of Elgin Street, this is the Ottawa Police Station. Across the street is the Museum of Nature, and this is the front of the Museum of Nature. Here's a shot of Elgin Street, also known as the Sens Mile. And this is Minto Park, also located on Elgin. Here's another shot of Elgin Street showing some of the restaurants and pubs along the route as we move northward. A little further north, here's some more shops and services. This is the Ottawa Courthouse, located at the far north end of the street. Around the corner is Ottawa City Hall. This is a shot of the Ottawa Chambers building, and you can see the war memorial in the background. And here we've got a shot of the Chateau Laurier Hotel and the old train station in the background. And we're moving across now, looking at the National Arts Centre, Ottawa's Performing Arts Centre. And here's a close-up of the Chateau Hotel, Chateau Laurier, and the Ottawa Train Centre, which is also known as the Congress Centre. And in the background, you can see the Shaw Centre. That's the glass building. Here's the location of one of the stations for the new light rapid transit system, where the subway will be going underneath the city at this point. Here's a park in Ottawa off of Spark Street, and you can see the Gatineau skyline in the background. This is Condo Alley. This is Laurier Avenue looking east. And here's another shot of the same street. This is Ottawa's only Centertown grocery store, Hartman's Grocery, located at Bank and Somerset. If you're looking to buy a condominium or a residential property in Centertown, Ottawa, and you want to speak with a knowledgeable and experienced realtor, please give me a call.